Zeni kalsın anne.
Chair, this is a copy of the throne of the last Muslim king, Abu Abdullah. This is a copy of this chairs. And here, inside this other room, you can see the work finish. What kind of work? You can see here.
We may have
games,
okay.
Same quality.
Chess,
okay.
Gammon. Mm-hmm. Sometimes,
how much is this?
Can see.
Chess.
So where you put the pieces, just to drop in the small size.
Sorry, look at this. The typical work that you can see on the shop.
The foundations of the old mosque. Mm-hmm. Obviously, the Hamad was Muslim. In times of Muhammad III, the 13th of this dynasty, the mosque was built here. In 1617, in different times.
A mí me parece súper curioso el bando en el que se prohíbe atravesar los perros.
And on the left side, you can see two courtyards. The pomegranates courtyard and the orange trees courtyard.
Every day here, we teach them to become a good king in the future. And education is very important, and education always goes every month. You can see the steps.
seguramente
the name of this room, the boiler room. Okay. And this decoration that you can see in the ceiling is the name of this place. And the big window.
Me da la pared. Ahora sí.
The original window.
Perfect.
This kind of window.
Here, this is beautiful Spain.
After the break, we're going all the way to that palace.
Thank you.
Hold it.
The palace, we're gonna find the jets jumping everywhere. But they were put in there in 20th century for taking wonderful photographs. No, it's like the jardines.
La jardines, sí.
O sea, el otro día fui al
pedalero. Es que no se la
vendieron. Ahí, ¿eh?
Parraos.
Come now, you might not be able to get it.
I'm right.